A little boy in Mexico is recovering after falling from a zip line. The six-year-old's harness failed while he rode a zip line at an amusement park located in Nuevo León. He fell nearly 40 feet into an artificial pool. According to the family's post on Facebook, a tourist jumped into the pool to rescue the boy, whose name is Cesar. Family members say the little boy suffered minor injuries. The ride has closed as an investigation continues. French firemen set